Hello, Zilihun here, and I will be uploading the whole night. Oh my gosh. I've been playing the whole fucking day. My base is lava crusted, great. Huh, rip you. Rip you, mate. No. Press that button. Gigabytes of hentai. That's actually interesting. Question though, is it good hentai or bad hentai? Good quality. Do you think I can turn on the light quickly? Without dying. Oh, there are two people on Lasergurkenland right now. A vanilla anarchy server in the latest version, reachable under lgl.silihoon.com. There are usually no people online, that's why I'm surprised that there are two people. Wonderful. Has no queue, because there are no people online. And, you know, it's latest version, so it comes with all these new, like, swimming mechanics and all the shit you need from the new versions. And it's vanilla, so actual vanilla, so there are no plugins, so all the vanilla cheats are working. And exploits, there's still an active llama dupe. It's kind of timing based, though. There are probably also other dupes. I use NordVPN, government can't find me. Using incognito mode to outrun the FBI. Yeah, that's very efficient. He's impossible to locate, yeah, sure. Love the chat. Good stuff. Lol, 5k, 5k is actually posting images of the chat on Reddit, like images of the chat from like half an hour ago, like the T-spam, do you remember it? I don't know how long it was ago. said it wasn't too hard. After all. Oh, actually nobody joined on RSC. Even though the post was seen, nobody even said hi. A wither! Did you see that? Didn't see a wither in a while. Go with the trend. So, and that 2D guy also disconnected. So the IRC is empty again. Wow. I mean, this Reddit thing was a one shot, wasn't it? I mean, I can't like repost that all the time. I will, that's not very efficient. Will I fall down? No, I won't. Five K begging for damn Reddit votes. Fuck! I didn't get my response to my funny joke, but you know, the response to how to open chat was T, right? Anyways, it wasn't funny. At least the server thought so. So that's the end for this dang long session, and we are back on the highway. See you in the next session.